Hello everyone and welcome to another Magic Online video. I'm Brian Brown Doolin and I am recording today with a really interesting deck. This is Eli Cassis's 4-color retreat deck. He won a Modern Classic with it in Worcester. That was early in July. But it looked like such an interesting deck that I wanted to battle with it. No idea if it's actually good or not. Probably isn't. But certainly looks pretty fun, regardless. And he did win a big tournament with it, so I'm certain it can't be that bad, no matter how wild it looks. And it definitely looks wild. So basically, it's a 4-color deck, and it's based around the combination of Knight of the Reliquary, Retreat to Coralhelm. So what you can do is you can you sacrifice a Forester of Plains, retreat triggers. You untap your knight and you just rinse and repeat ad nauseum. You can go through all your lands and make your knight pretty big and then kill them with a giant knight. And every time you get a fetch land, you can actually get double duty at a retreat. So you use your knight, you sacrifice like a plains, you search up a misty rainforest, untap the knight, you crack the misty rainforest, get a forest. Then you have another trigger with Retreat to Coralhelm. You can use that to tap down a blocker, so you can kill your opponent that way. So it's pretty, pretty good combo. Usually wins the game when you assemble it. And then past that point, we also have Nahiri along with Zealous Conscripts and Emrakul. So we can go get an Emrakul with Nahiri to win. And there's a Zealous Conscripts as well. Another way to do some fun things. But yeah, other than that, it's like a kind of like a looks like a Kiki Horde deck, but without the Kiki combo. It has the Knight Retreat combo, and has Nahiri, search up some creature. We can actually, even with the Knight combo, we could potentially generate enough mana to even cast Emrakul as well. So, yeah, not out of the realm of question or possibility. So that's kind of interesting. Sideboard, we have just a lot of removal, a lot of some good value creatures to get, and then a Kronos. And then other than that, just a bunch of removal style spells, so kind of an eclectic sideboard as well, kind of all over the place, but Eli likes to play some weird decks and does pretty well with them, so we'll see if I can do him proud, although I highly doubt it, because like, I'm not usually that good at playing wild decks like this, but I'm going to give it a spin, and maybe I will surprise myself and everyone else. So make sure you stay tuned and watch.